The council keeps all its supplies of salt at its depot in Dormey Street, Wandsworth, and we're inviting residents to come down this Saturday, November 23rd, and collect up to 50 kilograms. You can use it to clear your front gardens of snow and ice during a cold snap, and also those of elderly or vulnerable neighbours. Go along between 9 a.m. and midday, and take proof of address to show you live in the borough. It also supplies grit to community groups, and it's available from yellow bins across the borough of Wandsworth.